Kids, I've heard lots about you.
This is my lovely wife, Gracia.
Your stomach's a melon!
Yes, yes.
You're having a baby? Soon?
Any day. There's a big fuss inside my belly saying she wants to come out and see the world.
Really?
Wanna feel?
Heck no!
I do, Mrs. Hughes.
Well, go ahead, Nina.
I felt it move!
Huh? It feels funny.
Who wants refills on their birthday tea?
Sounds wonderful. Gracia!
Honey, it's here.
The tea?
The baby!
But the doctor said next week!
Well, the baby just said now, and I'm pretty sure she gets to choose!
Okay, leave. I'll bring the doctor here. You kids help her!
How do we do that?
I guess this counts as party games.
Okay, I've got the hot water bowl.
Thanks, Edward. Set it on the floor next to me.
Okay, what else?
Well, let's see. I guess I'll need a lot of fresh towels.
Okay, I'm just glad your pain's passed.
Oh!
He's been gone for so long.
Yeah, he probably had to walk.
I can't do this! I'm dying!
What are we supposed to do? She said she's gonna die!
Oh, that's just an expression! Listen, she's not dead! She just fell asleep!
I don't know! If you think of it like alchemy, making a life's expensive! You have to give something up!
Childbirth is not alchemy, you dope!
Look, she's alive! Can I do anything, Mrs. Hughes?
You could all stop yelling! I can feel its head now!
I can feel its head! What does that mean?
Not such a baby stuff! I can't believe she's so beautiful, Gracia.
It's all thanks to you kids. I couldn't have done it without the other birthday boy and his friends.
We didn't do anything.
You were right by my side.